Thank you. how we love ourselves. And we release all the pain. All the pain that we don't know actually exists. You know, sometimes in life, you're like, oh, my hands hurt. I don't know why my hand hurt. Yeah? Oh, my head hurt. Oh, one part of my body hurt. Because those things happen to us, it's the pain of the past, pain of our childhood that we stuck inside of us, that we don't never release. Because influence of our parents, influence of the society, influence of the community, influence of the system. So those pain exist in us. So the more we release those pain, the more we become free to ourselves. That's how we love ourselves. Thank you. And we can shine the light everywhere. So man, yo.
Like,
Thank you. That was so sweet and yummy and beautiful and so good. Thank you. You guys are feeling the yumminess with us. Again, about Mama Africa, the more we have it all in our heart, the more Mother Earth, not a word. Yeah, the more we all are part of it. So, thank you. Christina's birthday in the house. Oh,
thank you.
make you happy. We must make you be joyful. We have come here to become one with you, to become heart and heart with you. Find you in the source. Source, we are the source. We are the life. We are water. We are fire. We are earth. We are air. We are all things that's in the world. So that's the name of this band. We are a compilation of all things. Everything. Okay, as you can see up here, we are from Guinea, from Hawaii, from Colorado, from Mexico, because we are many trade, yeah? From America, from Africa, from Hawaii, from California. We are trade of many different people from around the world. That means we are one. Fan Ye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Today, anybody that say anything wrong to you today, or anybody have not said anything wrong today, or anything that you hold in your heart that's a pain that have been there for a long time, for anybody or for anybody that have done anything to you, it's for you to be free, because you are the light and you can heal yourself and be able to heal them. Yes, and you are nice. Thank you. Yeah. And unconditional love.
Thank you. LA, my sweetheart, for that amazing poem. Komodenu, meaning connect to our oneself, calling to our elders to come in the space so they can clear the ways to make us become who we are. Komodenu. So this next one's called Walige.
Thank you. Friday in May, but if you want to see us sooner, we're at Gertrude's every last Friday, 7 to 10:30. It's March 31st this month. Also, if you'd like to join us again sooner than that, we've got things happening in Kohala. LavaRoots.com is going to tell you some events. LavaRoots.com. We also do West African drum and dance every week in Kona and Kohala. If you're interested in studying, this man happens to be an internationally renowned West African master, percussionist who does artistic and theatrical work as well. I am LavaRoots, and you can find us a lot of information there. And we are creating a lot of fun things, so join us again. You can also come to Fuego right here next Saturday. Salsa, bachata, cumbia. Yes, we are creating the Afro Latino decade. So join us in creating a lot of fun, opening your consciousness, expanding your mind and heart, and being together. One tonada and aloha.